Hello everyone. Now in this chapter we will going to learn about Euclid division lemma. So what is Euclid division lemma? When two integers are given, suppose a and b, then there exist unique integers q and r which satisfies the equation a is equal to bq plus r, where r is greater than or equal to 0 but less than b. So what is Euclid division lemma? When two positive integer a and b exist then there exist unique integer q and r which satisfy this equation. Okay, we use Euclid division lemma to find the SCF of two numbers. Suppose we have to find SCF of 455 and 42. Then what we have to do is, first we have to choose the largest among the numbers. So among these two, 455 is largest. So it is, we consider it as A. Okay. And what is B? B is equal to 42. Then we put this value in this and compare with this equation. So 455 equal to 42 into 10 plus 35. When we compare this with this equation, then we get r is equal to 35 and q is equal to 10. Okay, now what we have to consider? Now we consider this term and this. Among these two, which one is largest? 42 is largest. Now equal to 35 into 1 plus 7. When we compare this with our Euclid division lemma equation, then this come r and this is q. Q is equal to 1. Okay. Then further we repeat this process. Now 35 and 7 is equal to 7 into 5 plus 0. Since remainder become 0, r is equal to 0. So we stop this process here only. So the SCF of this is 7. This two number, the LCF is 7. This and 42 and 4, 55. LCF is 7. Okay. Now we take another example. Suppose we have to find the SCF of SCF of 4052 and 12576. Among these, which is largest? This one is largest. 12576 is greater than 4052. So 12576 is equal to 4052 into 3 plus 420. Yeah, aayega. Now R is equal to 420, Q equal to 3. Now this become A and this become B. So 4052 equal to 420 into 9 plus 272. We have to repeat this process till our remainder becomes 0. So again this will become our A, 420 equal to 272, this become B into 1 plus 148. Now R is 148, Q is 1. Now again this become our A, 272 equal to, and this become our B, 148 into 1 plus 124. We have to repeat this process again. 148 equal to 124 into 1 plus 24. Again 124 equal to 24 into 5 plus 4. Now the remainder is 4 and quotient is 5. Again 24 equal to 4 into 6 plus 0. Since remainder becomes 0, our remainder is equal to 0, so the last value of B is 4. So this is the SCF of our given number. SCF of 4052 and 12576 is 4. Thank you. I hope you will like this session. Keep sharing.